Thinking about checking out the eclipse? First, check out these bright ideas. Hi, I'm Dr. Chantal Cousineau-Krieger from the National Eye Institute, a part of the National Institutes of Health. What is the best way to watch a solar eclipse? From a medical perspective, observing a solar eclipse requires protection to protect your eyes from the harmful effects of direct sunlight. Staring at the sun, even during an eclipse, can cause serious eye damage, including permanent blindness. Some recommended methods to watch an eclipse safely are solar viewing glasses. Make sure that they meet the ISO 12312-2 International Safety Standard. These glasses block harmful ultraviolet, visible, and infrared radiation. Solar filters. These can be attached to telescopes, binoculars, or cameras if you plan to use optical devices for viewing. These filters should meet the same safety standards as solar viewing glasses. Pinhole projector. Create a pinhole projector, which is a simple and indirect way to view the eclipse. You can project the image of the sun onto a surface, such as a piece of paper or cardboard, using a pinhole or small opening. What are the risks of watching a solar eclipse? Watching a solar eclipse without proper eye protection poses significant risks to your eyesight. The sun emits intense visible and invisible radiation that can cause severe damage, such as solar retinopathy, a condition where the light-sensitive cells in the retina are damaged. This damage is caused by the sun's intense light, and it can result in permanent loss of vision. Or photokeratitis, also known as sunburned eyes or welder's flash. This can occur from exposure to intense ultraviolet UV radiation from the sun. Symptoms may include pain, redness, tearing, and feeling like there's sand in your eyes. This condition is usually temporary, but it can be very uncomfortable. Or macular edema. Prolonged exposure to the sun, especially during an eclipse, can contribute to macular edema, a condition where the central part of the retina swells, leading to vision distortion and potentially permanent damage. Or permanent blindness. Looking at the sun, even for a short duration, can cause irreversible damage to the delicate structures of your eyes. So what are some things you should definitely not do? Here are some critical precautions. Do not look directly at the sun without proper eye protection. Never attempt to look directly at the sun with the naked eye, binoculars, telescopes, or cameras without appropriate solar filters. Don't use improvised filters. This is not a time for DIY. Avoid using makeshift filters such as sunglasses, CDs, DVDs, or smoke glass. These materials don't provide adequate protection from the harmful solar radiation. It can lead to eye injuries. Don't use telescopes or binoculars without solar filters. Never use optical devices like telescopes or binoculars to view the sun during an eclipse without proper solar filters. The concentrated sunlight can cause immediate and severe damage to your eyes. Don't rely on unverified information. Don't rely on unverified sources or misinformation regarding safe viewing methods. Always refer to reputable sources, such as NASA and the American Astronomical Society, AAS, for accurate and reliable information. Remember, always prioritize eye safety during solar events and educate others about the importance of using proper protective measures. If you have any concerns about your eyes or vision, consult with an eye care professional for guidance. And please, visit the National Eye Institute online to get more information about eyes and vision and to learn about research it conducts and supports.